Hi, I'm Eric Gore. Today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about tri-clamp clamps. So I have some examples with me today. A13MHHM and 13MHHM. So at first glance, these clamps really look very similar, and in many cases they are, but there are just a few differences that I'd like to share with you. The most noticeable thing is one has a single pin where the other has a double pin design on the hinge. So the advantages of the double pin connection is primarily that it holds a higher pressure rating. But in addition to that, it generally will do a better job of sealing two ferrule faces together. So in the single pin hinge, it is a little bit of a weaker joint. And what that results in, along with the reduction in holding pressure, is it has different or less contact points where it's pushing the two ferrules together, so you're more prone to have leaks. When you move to the double pin design, it is more rigid and gives you a little higher pressure rating, but it also gives more of an even squeeze, if you will, on those two ferrule joints as ferrule faces as they're pushed together, and making it easier to seal that connection together. They both are cast. They both really dimensionally are pretty much the same. That'll help you understand some of the differences between the two options if you happen to be trying to select clamps. In the event that you need higher pressure rating, there is also available this style of clamp, which is often referred to as a high pressure or a bolted. So in applications where you need to hold a notable amount of pressure, at least more than the typical clamps, this is your go-to option. And we also will see folks choose this clamp in areas where they want to make it difficult for staff to remove a clamp. An example of that might be on a tank outlet. So imagine if you have a tank full of liquid, someone accidentally removed the wrong clamp and unclamped the valve on the outlet of the tank, you'd lose the liquid out of that tank. And having this style of clamp in that slows people down a little bit and makes them think, because they have to actually get a set of wrenches to remove this style of clamp. Your traditional hinge style clamps are available in sizes from fractional, so half inch, all the way through 12 inch clamps. And then your high pressure options are available up through 6 inches. Should you have questions or want to talk about any of the topics we discussed today, feel free to give us a call or visit us at csidesigns.com.